This Rheem furnace blinking light has worked me up so much, I just cannot think of a solution for it.
You should not be so worked up. Why didn't you come to me and ask for advice?
The last time I did that, your dog bit my butt. That's why I have 7 stitches on it now, and unable to sit down without feeling pain.
Haha, sorry. Okay, let's just get to the chase here.
Yes, let's do it. The sooner I get this Rheem furnace blinking light figured out, the sooner I will feel better.
What sort of blinks are you getting? You need to count them to see what the problem is. For example, if you get a 2-second break in between 3 blinks, you know that your limit switch is closed, and you probably have a debris problem. If you see 4 blinking lights in a row, then your limit switch could be stuck shut.
How do I fix my Rheem furnace so it doesn't keep showing these blinks? What is the easiest solution?
First of all, I think you should go ahead and check the power cord to ensure that it's properly plugged in and that the electrical power is turned on.
I can assure you this step is already completed. Let's move on.
Now, you should set your thermostat to heat and then make sure you turn the temperature up to a point that is above the current temperature in your home.
Let me text my wife and have her do these things while you explain them to me.
Now it's time you check the gas lever on your furnace and ensure that it's open. The gas valve should also be turned on, and you can do this by turning it counterclockwise.
Okay, go on.
Check for obstructions around the furnace, especially in front of the vents and grills, and remove them. Be sure the supply registers in your house are also clear.
All right.
Lastly, if these tips didn't help, be sure you turn your furnace off, disconnect the power, and then wait for 30 seconds. Then turn it on again and see if it works.
Wow, great. My wife confirmed this fixed the problem. Man, you're really great.
People often tell me that.
Well, they're right, and no reason to feel modest about it.